On several occasions, FDC's former president, Dr. Kizza Besigye, has had a rough time with police officers who always block his political activism.
I'm not going back home. Are we under arrest?
One of such cases was on the 19th of February 2016 at the party headquarters of FDC at Najinankumbi, where Besigye and several party leaders who were tallying election results from different parts of the country, when police headed by the deceased AIGP Andrew Felix Kaweesi stormed the place and grabbed him violently together with his two witnesses. Besigye was later detained at Nagalama police station, where he claimed was tortured. Besigye later filed a complaint before the Human Rights Commission.
From the time I came from Nagalama, the whole place was surrounded, so they were there all the time.
The Human Rights Commission tribunal heard the matter today, and Besigye appeared together with his witnesses, including Ingrid Tuninawe and former FDC president, retired Major General Mugisha Muntu. The tribunal, headed by the Uganda Human Rights Commission chairperson, Mariam Wangadia, heard that Besigye was severely tortured while in detention.
When we heard that the police had come, we locked the door and they started shouting and banging the door, and we later discussed amongst ourselves and said, let's just find out what they want. And then we opened and they burst in and...
What happened?
Started conducting an arrest.
Declare that the acts, that all these acts violated our rights. This was 7 years ago, but the treatment I face has not changed.
Besigye contends that even up to now, he cannot enjoy his rights, especially the right to assembly and the right to free movement. He asked for tough penalties on human rights offenders.
I should be compensated for the kind of torture and suffering that has been visited on me. Loss of working, all that time when I cannot leave my house, I have no way of fending for myself and my dear ones.
In response, the Attorney General of Uganda, who was represented by Richard Odrol, revealed that all the arrests Besigye has faced in the country are justifiable.
What is recorded there is preventive arrest. There's no offense. So there's a reason why you were arrested on the 22nd, as per this document.
After the hearing, the Commission Chairperson, Mariam Wangadia, said they will deliver their ruling very soon, further apologizing for the delay in hearing the matter.
This clause says, in the enjoyment of the rights and freedoms prescribed in this chapter, no person shall prejudice the fundamental or other human rights and freedoms of others or the public interest.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.